Hello everyone and welcome to another Keep Productive video. Today we'll be exploring Toggl Track versus Clockify versus Harvest. And we've partnered with leading software comparison and review site Capterra to help you make more informed decisions on what software you choose. Now you can use Capterra's wide variety of insights and reviews to help you improve your decisions, and it's great to have them on as a partner. Now today's video, I'm bringing together my own knowledge to review these applications, so let's dive in. Now all of these applications are time tracking applications that are suitable for teams, but also for freelancers as well, or very small teams, maybe up to five as well. So it's sort of wide variety, but the best sort of experience you get is with teams when it comes to the larger plans. So let's start with availability. Now these apps are fairly widely available. You've got Clockify, which is available on web, desktop and mobile. Harvest, which is available on desktop, web and mobile as well. And you've also got Toggl Track, which is available on mobile, web and Linux, as well as desktop too. Now, when it comes to the pricing, they have varying pricing, but it's all relatively the same, apart from Clockify, which have a free forever plan and they state it's actually optional upgrades. Inside of the free plan, you actually get unlimited users, tracking and projects, so pretty decent. And their plans range from $4.99 all the way to $14.99. And you can add new features based on the builds. I won't go into detail on them all because it really depends on what you and your team need. For example, if you need expenses, it's going to be in the pro plan. But if you need invoicing, it's going to be in the standard plan. So there are specific features. You can actually scroll on their pricing page to see which ones are included in whatever plans. But actually, a pretty decent lineup in terms of the pricing, because their most expensive pricing only goes to $14.99 on the monthly, but is cheaper on the annual plan. Looking at Harvest, there's two simple plans, which is quite rare in the productivity space to have just two plans. There's free and pro. The pro is priced at $12 per month and gives you unlimited projects and access and all of the features. Whereas the free plan gives you one seat with two projects. So there's a high chance if you have more than one person, then you're going to be upgrading. Toggl, on the other hand, is free for up to five people and has $10 premium pricing, which includes features like the billable feature and a few more, so you can get an idea for what's included in that plan. And also you've got $20 pricing, which is much more for teams, packing in those features for tracking and being able to collaborate to some extent, being able to see what other people are working on. So when it comes to features, Clockify actually works across projects as a time tracking tool and a time sheet. So you can do timekeeping, you can manage reports and manage your employees. So it's got some great management for approving stuff, expenses, invoicing and management, but they're tucked under some of the plans. The visual look of this application isn't amazing, but it works well and it's got some good credibility with apparently millions of people using this application. Harvest, on the other hand, is very similar. It does the sort of management of your team and also the ability to sort of time track. However, it does focus much more on invoicing with some great insights and integrations to help make invoice management automated, which for some people might save them a huge amount of work when working with plenty of clients. Now looking at Toggl Track, this is much more for freelancers and teams, and it's got some really great reports and insights. And what I would say is this app is great and visually pleasing. It does a really nice experience, especially when you're using it on all of the different devices, especially on mobile as well. So as you can imagine, all of these apps tend to be great at tracking time, and they do a very similar job. So here's what's best suited for the individuals out there. So I'm going to typically recommend that Clockify is best for working with clients and those who have to manage small details inside of a team, things like time off, approvals and management. And it actually works out at the cheaper option depending on what you need. It's definitely not the most visually appealing, but it works well. Meanwhile, Harvest is better for managing the team with insights and reports. It's really nice to dig in to see what other people are working on and make sure the workload isn't too aggressive on one person, perfect for balancing. And you've also got great invoice management as well. So if you're looking at Toggl Track, this is best more for freelancers and team who care about what their time tracker looks like. It's lighter on the features than say the best plan that Clockify offers, but it's very easy to use and it's great for team friendly. And it also does have all of the great features you'd expect inside of a time tracker that allows you to connect with clients and working remotely as well. So folks, hopefully you enjoyed these time tracking applications. Please do let us know whether you've used one in the description below. You can also check out the reviews available on Capterra too. They have some great insights in exactly exactly how people have gone on with the application. A big thank you today for coming along. Please do make sure to subscribe and like today's video. It'd be great to have you here in this community. Thank you very much, folks.